How to paint a hockey puck in 12 seconds. First, you're going to take your black and do a light wash in the shape of a short cylinder. Now, you're going to add shading to the bottom half of your puck and the rims, adding the most shading on the bottom, and that's it.